Chevrata Biro.
Divided by geography and historical tensions, the five countries that make up this region of high mountain ranges and multiple waterways are nonetheless bound by complex economic interplay and the knowledge they are among the oldest civilizations in the world. Gorgas, the second smallest among them, with a population of 4.5 million, is situated on the Black Sea, with three significant ports accessible through the Bosphorus Strait. Gorgas lacks the rich natural resources of its neighbors, but with a network of four major pipelines, the Transcaucasus, petroleum among them, it is a critical portal to the outside world, carrying crude oil from Etropia to tankers for refinement in the West. The economic arrangement between Etropia and Gorgas ties the fates of these two comparatively small nations together as they struggle to maintain their independence in the shadow of larger and more powerful countries. A self-described experiment in democracy, Gorgas still stings from the bloody and brutal conflict due in part to interventions by Denovia in the disputed territories of Zabzimek and South Ostromek. Despite continued attempts in recent years to bring the two breakaway republics under Gorgon control, they remain independent. The after effects of the 1992 conflict changed Gorgas. Internally displaced persons flooded the country, forcing the creation of additional social services and the establishment of new supposedly temporary settlements. Today, IDPs make up 6% of the population, with the government maintaining camps for an indefinite period in hopes that one day these people will return to their own homes. Politically, Gorgas wants to insulate itself from Denovian influence while simultaneously drawing closer to the West. It values Western-leaning principles and seeks membership in both NATO and the European Union. Because of its deep EU ties, a number of international groups such as the World Bank and UN Development Programme are in the country, aggressively aiding the transformation of Gorgas' economy, especially targeting rural poverty and increasing economic competitiveness. Nearly half of Gorgas' citizens live in rural areas, relying on agriculture to make ends meet. Like other countries in the Caucasus, they live in stark contrast to citizens in urban areas with little access to modern utilities such as electricity, sewage treatment, and water. Conversely, for the one-third of people who make their home in Tbilisi, Gorgas' capital city, modern conveniences there are the norm. Unlike other countries in the Caucasus, the media in Gorgas operates free of government control. Television is the main source of information, with the internet increasing in popularity. Independent newspapers are common in an industry once dominated by the state. In all ways, this small nation's government plays a dramatically different role in the lives of its citizens. Compared to neighboring countries, it is by far the most democratic. The National Party of Gorgas, a center-right organization, is currently in office. Its priorities include improved social services to the poor, anti-corruption, and reduced administrative barriers for business. It remains a liberalizing state, generally supportive of the concept of free speech, with political activism becoming more common. Because the Gorgas economy is so dependent on the pipelines that carry oil and gas from outside its borders, much attention is paid to protecting the infrastructure. The country's military is largely charged with that task. With just under 34,000 active duty personnel, it is the smallest military in the region, but still boasts a capable army and air force with relatively modern equipment. The Gorgon Coast Guard, also part of the armed forces, operates primarily in the Black Sea. Efforts to break away from Denovian influence have resulted in Gorgas replacing old equipment and adopting military doctrine and tactics that will enhance its ability to better interact with NATO and other Western forces, as it has in some recent conflicts. Of all the countries in this region, Gorgas is the only one to provide seaport access to the West via the Black Sea.